Next animal is bear. Bear is the wild animal. It is found in black, brown and white in color. Bear nails are very sharp and strong. Bears can climb trees very easily. Bear is a carnivorous animal. Bear loves to eat fish and honey. This is a tiger. Tiger is one of the most powerful and strongest animal in the world. Tiger is the national animal of India. Tiger produces the sound of roaring, which can be heard from 3 kilometers away. They are the best hunter in the forest. The elephant is an intelligent animal. It has a large body. The elephant have a long trunk, big ears, 4 big legs and a small tail. The elephant eats sugarcane, leaves, banana, etc. In the old time, it was used in the war. This is a zebra. Zebra is a herbivorous animal. Their body is of black color, on which white stripes are made. These white stripes help them to hide from the hunter. Always, zebras are like to be in group. The zebra weighs about 500 kilograms. The speed of their running on the ground is about 70 kilometers per hour. Kangaroos are the wild animals. They move from place to place by jumping. Kangaroos are fast mover. They carry their young ones in a pouch. This wild animal is called giraffe. The giraffe is the tallest animal in the world. It has a long neck and also long leg. It runs very fast. It looks like very beautiful. It lives in the forest. And this is a fox. Fox is a omnivorous animal. Fox is a good hunter. It has 2 triangular shaped ears and a tail. Fox is related to the dog's family but act like a cat. And this is a cheetah. It is a wild animal. Cheetah has thick black spots in the entire body. Cheetah has found throughout Asia. Cheetah is the fastest running animal. Cheetah hunts mostly in the morning and evening. Its favorite food is deer, pigs, rabbits. This animal is called hippopotamus. A hippo is a wild animal. It lives in a jungle. It is the heaviest land mammal after elephants. It has 4 legs. Its legs are short and thick. There are 4 webbed toes in its feet. This is a rhinoceros. The rhinoceros is a wild animal. It lives in a jungle. Its body is strong. Its skin is very rough. Its sense of smell is strong. Gorilla is a wild animal. They live in Africa. They eat leaves, shrubs, and plants. They can communicate and show emotions. Do you all understand about the wild animals? Come on, let's read the wild animals' names. Lion, bear, tiger, elephant, zebra, giraffe, rhinoceros, gorilla, fox, cheetah, hippopotamus and kangaroo. Thank you for watching.